the car, like the grappling hook, you could do this, like you could.
You could roll it, right?
Yeah, you could put it back in. Like this. And then, when you've done this, you could put Hobbs here and then fire the grappling hook somewhere. And also, you could put Hobbs on the hood. You could put Hobbs on the hood, then fire him. And now
can you open the door?
Yeah, you can also open only one of the doors. This one, and then you could put him inside. His hands can move like this. His head can go all the way around, and the feet move together. Now I'll be putting him inside. Now he's driving the Navistar MXT. I'm done reviewing this, and now my brother will review the flip car.
So this car is really cool. You can see the little paint job on the sides, both sides, and on the front where you can flip the car. And also you can put your minifigure. You have to bend it first, and then there. You have to squeeze it a bit, and now you can see that it's in. And you can also put your minifigure out. And see these magnets? This is magnetized too, so when you put it here, it sticks a little. So put this back, and then jumps. This part is magnetized too. So, it's very cool, and it was good price, and it was worth it. Now I'm going to review my old cars.
This is a Jeep Wrangler. This is a Jeep Wrangler. You could also put like
different
minifigures here, and from the hood you could fire them. We have another one of the Navistar MXT, but we don't know where it is. Okay, now my brother will review us this a smaller version of the Navistar.
This is the small version of the Navistar MXT. It's just like this one, but it's a little bit heavier and it's metal.
And it has no grappling hook.
Yeah. Then this is a Dodge Charger. It's Dom's vehicle. You don't know what movie it is? I think it's from Fast and Furious 7. And this one's from Fast and Furious 7. It's the Dodge Challenger SRT Sport. And this is the Chevy Camaro. The one in Fast and Furious 7. So now we're going to do a flipping competition. Hassan is going to use the Navistar MXT, and I'm going to use the flip car.
We're going to see whose car can flip the minifigure as opposed to the farthest.
Yeah. Got you.
My brother will do it first. Stop how he did it. My brother won. Now we